12 children you won't believe exist. 12. Think and wonder, wonder and think. So says Dr. Seuss. And she may not be a doctor yet, but Adora Svitak may very soon well be. She is thought to be one of the most intelligent children alive and was described as the tiny literary giant. She is 15 years old now, but at the age of 7, Adora was already a teacher. In that same year, she published a book featuring a number of short stories. She began blogging and keeping an online journal, which contained her thoughts about major international issues happening at that time. Based in the States, Adora has blogged for Huffington Post, Mashable, Edutopia, Vice, Gulf News, and many more. In 2012, she was included in the Huffington Post's list of 18 most amazing people under the age of 18. I'm off to go and study a dictionary. 11. Believe it. After getting stung by bees twice in 1 week, the then 4-year-old Michaela Almer began a very intense fascination with bees. Her parents encouraged her to learn more about the bees, and she was very disheartened to hear that the bees are slowly dying in the world. So, a few years later, armed with her great-grandmother's flaxseed lemonade recipe from the 1940s, Michaela looked at replacing the artificial sugars with natural sweet-tasting honey. She has produced the lemonade in 4 different flavors, with a portion of all sales going towards organizations helping to save the honeybee. She received $60,000 funding through Shark Tank to get the project off the ground, and her lemonade is available at selected Whole Foods stores. It's unbelievable. 10. 11 million and counting. That's how many Instagram followers 13-year-old Maddie Ziegler has. Time magazine named her one of the most influential teens of 2015, and her Wikipedia page is longer than some well-known celebrities. She can do ballet, tap, contemporary, lyrical, jazz, acro, and aerial dancing, and has danced in 3 different music videos for Sia, which have generated millions of views on YouTube. It's through her appearance, though, in the reality series Dance Moms that has really put Maddie on the map. I absolutely love this quote from People magazine. They refer to her as a superhuman, graceful alien sent from Planet Talented to make us mere mortals look really clumsy. Well done, Maddie. 9. For the love of food. In 2011, an article appeared in the Daily Mail about what was probably the world's fattest child. Suman Khatun was only 6 years old, yet consumed enough food every week to feed her entire village. It was said that if she didn't get more food, she would actually roll on the floor and eat mud. From India, Suman consumed 2 massive bowls of rice, 2 plates of fried fish, a couple of fried eggs, and a few omelets, just for lunch. The cost of feeding her was the father's entire week's wages. It has been suggested that the child might have what is called Prader-Willis syndrome, where one can literally not stop eating. It's a very sad situation, and the last update was done in 2014, and she was still struggling so desperately with her weight. 8. Clever kids. At the age of 2, it's pretty normal for a kid to be able to string a couple words together, but spelling is definitely a very long way off. Not in this case, though. Akash Vukati was visiting some relatives in India when he was just 2 years old. His uncle showed him a spoon and proceeded to spell the word. No problem to Akash. He repeated it perfectly. A week went by and Akash was still able to repeat the spelling. So the family took him to the Family Achievement Clinic based in Cleveland, and he scored 135 in an intelligence test. In Ohio, 125 is considered gifted. His sister Amrita was also tested, and her IQ was 133. The siblings are some of the youngest members to be included into American Mensa. They both speak English, due to being raised in the States, Telugu, their parents' native tongue, and Akash also speaks Hindi. Let's hope they get a little time to also just be kids. 7. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Deemed the most beautiful girl in the world, this is 10-year-old Kristina Pimenova, who has already graced the cover of Vogue Bambini, has contracts with Armani, Fendi, and Benetton, just to name a few. She has roughly 2 million followers on Instagram. But there are critics who are concerned about the safety of the girl. Some have expressed concerns that she is a target for pedophiles, while others have said that by calling her the most beautiful girl in the world will generate hate and jealousy, which would also put her at greater risk. Some of the photos are very seductive, while also wearing very little clothing. It's easy to see why critics are getting a little upset and worried. However, the mom doesn't seem to share the same concerns. 6. Every child is an artist. So says Pablo Picasso. Until they grow up, that is. Meet Dhanat Plewtianyingthawee from Thailand. He began painting the most incredible images when he was just 3 years old and has since created more than 2,000 pieces, many having been sold at very high prices and garnering international attention. He is also an acclaimed violinist and plays all around the world. He loves golf, Thai boxing, astronomy and chess. And to top it all off, apparently, he is actually a very nice, friendly kid. He was definitely first in the queue when it came to talents. 5. Brute strength. I'm not sure of the point of this really, but I guess it's sort of along the same fascination we have with shows like Toddlers and Tiaras. Meet Romanian mini bodybuilding champion Giuliano Stro. He made it into the Guinness Book of World Records for the fastest 33-foot hand walk while holding a weight ball between his legs, and since then has continued to break many other world records. His YouTube videos have been watched millions of times. But it wasn't all fine and dandy. Child services did intervene at one stage and actually removed Giuliana and his brother from their father's care. He won back custody of the boys and continues to ensure their workout routine is uninterrupted. 4. The Cookie Monster. Corey Neves was 5 years old when he launched a cookie business in order to buy his mom a car. Clearly, we haven't been teaching our own kids the right things. Forget about tying shoelaces. Corey started off by selling hot cocoa, and that idea turned into cookies without all the artificial rubbish in them. He says he won't give the secret to his perfect cookies, but does give his assurance they are all made with love. He appeared on Ellen not too long ago and received a brand new car for his mom plus $10,000 in cash. He is very aware that his unique looks help him in getting himself and his cookies noticed. And he says, presentation is the key to success. We can all learn a thing or two from this kid. 3. The next Steven Spielberg. Zuriel Oduwale holds the title of the youngest professional filmmaker. She entered a documentary-making competition at her school and submitted work all about the Ghana Revolution. It was through this that she realized that her passion was creating documentaries. She taught herself online to make films and has since produced 3 more films documenting issues in Africa. She is also a female education activist and works hard for the advocacy of education for girls in Africa. This has made her the youngest person to be interviewed by Forbes magazine. In 2014, she was also listed in Business Insider's World's Most Powerful Person at Every Age. You go, girl! 2. Lady Luck. It all started when Hannah Taylor was just 5 years old and noticed a homeless man eating from a rubbish can. She knew she had to do something. She began Hugs with Ladybugs and painted baby food jars just like little ladybugs. She then went to various stores and asked if she could leave the jars at the counters to collect the small change. She's now 19 years old and has managed to raise over $4 million for the homeless. 1. Water smart. At the mere age of 6, Ryan Reliak was horrified to hear that kids in Africa had to walk many miles daily just to get water. This was in 1998, and within 12 months he built his first well in a northern Uganda village. This was the beginning of the Ryan's Well Foundation, which has so far finished an incredible 667 projects in 16 different countries. His dream and vision has provided clean water and sanitation to more than 714,000 people. Isn't it amazing what one can achieve, even at such a young age? Which of these children inspired you the most? Remember to subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos just like this. Thanks for watching.